mamãe.
Edward the Confessor was in awe. As a token of his gratitude, he gave Wilburg his own sword. Bastard's cheeks were shaking with joy like a little boy's jowls. I think, in this act, Wilburg saw something paternal. He was ready to move mountains for the king, and soon Edward's army was ready. If it wasn't for one very small detail. Supplies from the royal armory were delayed, and without the right weapons, Edward had a ghost of a chance in defeating me. Someone must have made it to Peterbury to hustle the smiths. Someone trusted by the king, and foolish enough to be at the king's beck and call. Wilburg of Normandy hit the road again.
Finally, this is the manufacturer. Now I need to find out why it stopped sending the supplies.
Over here, quickly! They are coming!
In the name of King Edward, who are you?
I'm Ian. I live in the village nearby. I recognized your armor. I'm a humble servant of King Edward. Our village was attacked by Godwin's warriors a few days ago. They captured our workshops and enslaved our warriors.
King Edward needs these armors at any cost. We need to fight back and reclaim the manufacturer.
Come with me to the village. We should talk in a safer place.
Let's move!
Don't sneak past them unnoticed. Let me drag their attention. You go and hide in the forest just south of the village. We'll meet there.
Help! Help me! I've seen enemy soldiers sneaking around our manufacturer!
You made it. Look, I think I can convince the villagers to start a rebellion if you free our soldiers and kids. They are imprisoned in the barn nearby. We must do something about their tower in the village. I will drag some hay carts to it. As soon as I see you and the warriors, I'll raise the alarm in the village. Good luck.
Attack!
That's better. Now I need to get to the barn and free those people.
Whoever you are. Some of us must stay here to protect the children, but others will join you. Let's fight back. Tear down this building!
Kill every last one of them!
Back in our hands. We are grateful.
We made it! Now we can focus on our main goal and reclaim our manufacturer. King Edward needs his supplies. We can attack the manufacturer using the back gate. Workers use it sometimes, but first, we should rest a while and rebuild the village.
Fire!
No time to waste. This is the barn. I must find a way to free the prisoners. Maybe there's something nearby that catches their attention.
Dear men, I will be replaced!
Fighting cat!
Great! Finally, we secured all the resources.
Speed.
Right.
There.
Bells.
Oh, that is-
wagon is ready. No time to waste. Man up.
Let's go. Infantry. Any now, ain't you? Infantry. That's your set. That's your set.
Godwin's troops headed this way. Get ready!
Grab your weapons, men! The traitors are moving here!
Swiftly!
Good. I will personally inform the king that the armors will arrive on time.